Epic Games have announced today that players can get the Fortnite Mudcap Crescent Shroom Pickaxe for free as the 15th present in Winterfest. Players seem to be happy with the first season of Chapter 3 after it was released at the start of December. A new map, new mechanics including sliding, and different biomes seem to have won players over that were unhappy with the state of the game near the end of Chapter 2. However, there have been numerous issues that have plagued the game since Chapter 3's launch. On launch day, there were so many players logging in at the same time that the servers crashed. To tackle the issue, Epic Games needed to deploy a queue to help remove the load on the server. However, when the queue counter went to zero, players weren't able to pass the queue and were unable to log in. Me included. More recently, the Fortnite servers went down for more than 3 hours, likely due to the traffic experienced due to Tomb Raider being free on the Epic Games Store. We've also had other server issues with login and matchmaking issues with players rushing to log in each today open their present. On the Fortnite status account, Epic did state that they will announce what they are going to do to make up for lost time when the servers were down. We now have information on how Epic will go about providing compensation for downtime. Here is a leaked look at the 15th present, the Crescent Shroom Pickaxe. Subscribe, share and like.